Permaculture is this notoriously hard thing to define. A lot of different people think it's a lot of different things. And a lot of people say that for as many permaculturists that exist, there's a valid definition for permaculture. A definition that I personally like to use is that permaculture is a set of design principles used to create resilient systems that model natural ecosystems, which is kind of a long way of saying that we're trying to do what nature does really well and still grow some food in this garden. Permaculture has three ethics, which are very ingrained in this garden. Those are earth care, fair share, and people care, and also 12 principles, like the principle of multiple functions. That principle is we're trying to, everything that we grow here or structure here has more than one function, ideally three. There are principles like accept feedback and self-regulate. So that can be interpreted in a way of people regulating with each other, which is really important for the health of a garden, but also accepting feedback from nature. And I think at the heart of permaculture, it's more than just about sustainability. It's about regeneration. And when we're talking about mitigating climate change, that's a really important conversation that needs to start happening.